Hi, I'm Matt Bradley, Acting Group Manager of Port Hills Residential Red Zone for LINZ. We're over at Brinchley here in Littleton at one of our re-vegetation trial sites.
There have been particular challenges with this project. Three of the main ones are erosion, soil compaction from heavy machinery after demolition, and weed infestation from turning the soil or importing topsoil. This method, we've imported an engineered compost blend and we've applied that pneumatically. This has become our erosion control. The compost is spongy, it cushions the rainfall, which causes splash erosion, and it also filters sediment out of sheet flow. We've gone a step further as well, and we have sown native seeds directly into the compost blanket. That has germinated over the winter, and 9 months on, we have a very well established young native ecology. The comparison here on my right is this is standard revegetation methodology. It's coconut matting with year-old plants at 1.5 spacings. It will take 3 to 5 years to get canopy cover. And with the engineered compost blend, the seeds have germinated after 4 to 5 months, and at 9 months we're already achieving canopy cover. This has reduced our maintenance inputs, and for us this is a phenomenal result.
Yeah, so one of the things that we've been trialling is different approaches to reach that canopy cover. One of the options that we've worked through is including a clover base to get that initial coverage across the ground, which meets our sediment erosion control requirements, as well as this weed suppression, which reduces our maintenance costs. So that trial has been done on a number of sites, and we're now rolling that out to the remainder of our planted areas.